Okay, Los Angeles. Make some fucking noise for yourselves, you sick motherfuckers. Sunday night, if I'm not mistaken. You guys know what's up. We're not going to work tomorrow. We're going to do our best to make sure that doesn't fucking happen. Work is stupid. This is the fucking good time. That's what life's all about.
Thank you.
I just want to say thanks again for coming out on a fucking Sunday night, y'all. We're fucking stoked. This has been probably one of the best tours we've ever done, and every night, didn't matter what night it was, the audience was there fucking supporting this shit. We're stoked. Thank you so fucking much. The Raiders trick I ever pulled is convincing each and every fucking one of you that you actually exist. There is no you. There is no God. That's the name they thought they gave me. Fucking idiots. And it's my fault, because I created all of this. I'm an asshole. I fucking love myself. And I'd rather than make a mirror, I took a little piece of my imagination and created a bunch of fucking me. There I am. There I am. There I am. So I want to see me go fucking off. We're gonna go back to the first album for these next three songs. It's probably our realest album, so I want to take the time to put these three songs out to our friends from Brazil. Everybody up. Make some noise for Trinidad! Like I said, this isn't no fucking Grateful Dead show, so put your thumbs out of your ass. This is fucking death metal, so let's get this fucking place moving. Make sure you don't go to work tomorrow. Your bosses are fucking cocksuckers, fucking taking their life from you. metal at its finest. Fucking LA, you guys are fucking sick. Without an audience up here, every band in death metal would just be making fools of themselves. So, audience is a huge part of it. Audience participation, the energy we feed off of it. Thank you so fucking much. This is for you. Thank you. So, enough of my blabbing here. We're gonna go back to the fucking good old fucking days of death metal. Real death metal. None of this fucking, 8-string, 9-string bullshit, spaghetti noodle guitars sounding like a fucking wet noodle. Bullshit. And look at that brutality! That's what I'm fucking talking about! So, I'm gonna put this next song out to our fucking Polish brothers. Make some noise for Vader! That's fucking pussy shit! Make some fucking noise!
I don't think you know what I'm talking about.
no idea what I'm talking about. Guys, I'm a fucking deal. Thank you. so fucking much. You guys enjoy the rest of the show. That's fucking